Come see you. today. Lift up your hands, everyone in here.
Yeah. Thank you. father, I worship. How excellent!
How excellent, Jesus!
How excellent!
How
excellent,
Jesus!
How
excellent,
Jesus!
How
excellent,
Jesus!
Archbishop,
Askofu Mkuu.
Yes, my Lord.
What is going on?
In
kinaendelea.
Mighty.
Nikubwa.
I may not know you.
Wenda sikujui.
Don't touch me.
Usiniguze.
The glory has touched you.
Utukufu umekuguza.
I may not know you.
Wenda sikujui mimi.
But what's your name?
Lakini jina lako nani?
Julius Nana.
Who?
Nana.
Julius Nana. Julius Nana.
No. Look at that.
Angalia hiyo.
I don't have time.
Sina wakati.
Where are you from?
Unatoka wapi?
Tarakanibi. Mimi metembea kwa nilo. Mimi metembeka.
What has happened here today?
The miracle of Jesus Christ.
The what?
The miracle of Jesus Christ.
The miracle of Jesus Christ.
Muujiza wa Yesu Kristo. Muujiza wa Yesu Kristo.
Mimi. Look at the wheelchair.
Angalia kiti cha ulemavu cha magurudumu.
Somebody has walked out of wheelchair.
Watu wametembea kutoka kiti cha ulemavu cha magurudumu.
We don't have time.
Hatuna wakati.
Pole, my son.
Pole, mwanangu.
Sawa, thank you. Let the Lord touch you. Wacha Bwana mguze. Thank you so much.
Asanteni mno.
I see someone from the wheelchair.
Ninaona mtu kutoka kiti cha ulemavu cha magurudumu.
My Lord Jesus. Look at this.
Angalia hii.
Somebody has also walked.
Mtu pia ametembea.
Kuja. A girl has also walked.
Msichana ametembea.
I told you.
Niliwaambieni.
I say.
Nilisema.
It is going to be historic.
Inaenda kuwa ya kihistoria.
Look at these people.
Angalia hawa watu.
Bring the wheelchair.
Leteni kiti cha ulemavu cha magurudumu.
Wale ambao walibeba kutoka huko kuingia nayo.
Angalia kile ambacho Italiano wameandika.
Look,
angalia.
And now,
na sasa,
let me explain to you what this means.
Wacha niwaelezee kile ambacho inamaanisha.
But blessed to be in Kenya, the land of revival.
Kwamba ibarikiwe nchi ya Kenya, nchi ya ufufuo.
Just a little bit more.
Ili kwamba mpate kujua.
These people,
hawa watu,
have been healed free of charge.
Wanaponywa bure bila malipo.
There is no money charge.
Hakuna pesa zozote zinalipishwa.
The Lord Jesus,
Bwana Yesu,
paid it all.
Alilipia yote.
Let me say it.
Na akasema,
it is finished.
Imekwisha kabisa.
Look at the type of walking.
Angalia aina ya kutembea.
Kuja kwangu. I may not know you.
Wenda sikujui.
But the Lord knows you.
Lakini Bwana anakujua.
Wewe ni nani?
Uwe
muujiza mwingine.
And another person has walked out of the wheelchair.
Mtu mwingine anatembea kutoka kiti cha ulemavu cha magurudumu.
I told you.
Niliwaambieni.
This is going to be bigger than Eldoret.
Hii inaenda kuwa kubwa kuliko Eldoret.
Mercy.
Mercy.
Umetoka wapi?
Where are you from?
Natoka Kisumu.
Kisumu hapa.
Kisumu.
Mimi napendeka Mercy wa Kisumu.
Wataza hape Mercy from Kisumu.
Mimi napendeka.
Natembea.
Umefanya nini?
Natembea.
I have long. Let us walk.
Unatembea.
Unatembea.
There you go now.
Hapo waondoka sasa.
I told you.
Niliwaambieni.
And the glory of the blood of Jesus.
Kwamba utukufu wa damu ya Yesu.
You still flowing.
Bado unatiririka.
Na wewe sikukauki kuuliza hata.
I did not ask you even.
Who are you?
Wewe ni nani?
Mimi na kwatu ni mstari.
Na hivyo mtakwenda kwa Yesu. Unatoka sehemu za Yesu. Listen. Listen. Hey, everybody, just bring them. The doctors are here. The doctors, the senior government doctors are here. They will verify and they will pass you through. Don't worry.
Madaktari wangaze juu sana wako hapa wa serikali. Watawadhibitisha hospitali.
Fungua mapito, Thomas.
Fungua mapito.
Thomas. Thomas, fungua mapito.
Thomas, fungua mapito.
Tafadhali.
Tafadhali.
Look. So, okay, we are here. Now,
sasa,
now, look at that now.
Angalia hiyo sasa.
This is what we have now.
Hiki ndicho tulicho nacho sasa.
Mercy.
Mercy.
Sasa, mimi nimefurahi sana.
I am so happy.
Sijui nianze na nani, Mercy.
I don't know who to start with, Mercy.
Mercy, tembea kwanza tuone.
Mercy, that's what the so that we can see.
As I pick the feet, I begin to step down.
Miguu imeanza kukanyaga chini.
It looks like the feet are beginning to step down.
Yaonekana kana kwamba miguu imeanza kukanyaga chini.
We have a very short time on air.
Tuko na muda mfupi sana kwa hewani.
I know there are a lot of people here there, but please allow me to end your this in a very organized way today.
Najua kuna watu wengi sana walioponya huko, lakini mnisaidie kuipangilia hii kwa njia hiyo ya mratibu mzuri leo hii.
Can somebody bring me a chair for my precious Mercy?
Je, mtu anaweza kaniletea kiti kwa sababu ya Mercy wangu wa dhamani?
From Kisumu you say.
Kutoka Kisumu alisema.
Kisumu.
But you see, when the Lord was telling me to come to Kisumu,
lakini unaona wakati ambapo Bwana alikuwa akiniambia nije Kisumu,
then he was saying,
kisha alikuwa akisema,
that there are some people in Kisumu I need to visit.
Kwamba kuna watu walioko Kisumu nahitaji kuwatembelea.
Get me some chair here.
Nipatie viti hapa.
Where is the chair?
Kiko wapi kiti?
This is a mess. Huyo pia. The Lord will say, this is it.
Bwana alikuwa akisema hiyo hii.
Sasa keti. She has never walked.
Hajawahi kutembea.
Very tired is what you see.
Amechoka sana.
I may not know him.
Wenda sikujui.
Now.
Sasa.
Kutoka Western.
Kutoka mkoa magharibi.
Don't worry, I see even blind eyes have opened there, right?
Sidani niona macho vipofu yamefunguka huko.
Elimu tena ndio.
Mtoto mvulana mdogo ametembea.
I may not know you.
Wenda sikujui.
We don't have time.
Hatuna muda.
Let us be very organized.
Hebu tukue na ratiba nzuri.
Otherwise we spend the airtime running from place to place. Sasa, umesema kutoka Western ama wapi?
Umesema kutoka mkoa magharibi ama wapi?
Bungoma.
Bungoma.
Unasema Bungoma Western.
Unasema mkoa wa Bungoma.
Nani alikuleta hapa?
Who brought you here?
Kipokea kwa maji, kitemisa pilo, bishop, I think somebody else. Nda nani?
Pastor Manji.
Pastor Manji.
Pastor Manji.
Mwati, Pastor Mwati.
Pastor Mwati, kutoka Bungoma.
Which pastor? Mwati, kutoka Bungoma. Pastor Mwangi, kutoka Bungoma. Ni alikuleta hapa.
Pastor Mwati.
So niambie, hii kiti na gurudumu.
Now tell me this wheelchair.
Keti hapo dakika moja na kuja saa hizi my son. I know the Lord has healed you, I'm very happy.
Keti hapo mwanangu na jua Bwana amekuponya nina furaha nyingi.
Today we have to be very organized.
Leo itabidi tuwe na mpango mzuri no.
Toka nani. Unataka kuketi tena. Usijaribu. Usidhubutu in the word, right?
Usidhubutu.
Sasa.
Sasa.
Ongea na huyo kwa microphone tuko hapa. Wewe huko fanya nini?
Chiko kwati mwenye mpinda mpinda hapa.
So he had a broken back or spine of the world. No? We're talking about the spine of the
world.
You are going to talk to Jesus, aren't you? This guy,
we will stand up.
This guy.
Who you go to?
What is this he's showing us?
This man had a problem with his hip. And he could not walk. What he's saying?
Look at that. This guy was operated on the hip or something, right? Because there's a scar, we may not show a little bit more than this, but there is a scar at which of the cameras were
Oh, my son.
Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. Oh, my son. O
the spinal cord problem that affected the brain and the whole system.
Hey,
I'm gonna get a little bit.
peace.
How powerful is your name?
Tuliimba na wewe hapa, jina lake ni la
kiasi gani?
Kila Yesu ana nguvu kubwa sana.
The name of Jesus has so much power.
Somebody will run with a microphone, or we need some workers. I thought the Archbishop is on this. Over here. It's over here. So, somebody. Unasema, jina la Yesu nguvu zake.
Jina na Yesu liko na nguvu kubwa sana, ninapo kuniita mambo yote yanaisha kama kugeuka haki.
The name of Jesus has so much power. When you call on him, everything happens.
Europe. Now you hear.
Sasa unasikia.
Australia, everywhere you hear.
Alipoteza kuona kwake akiwa na umri wa miaka 3.
She has been using braids.
Amekuwa
captive, one for the sick.
My
question is going to the locals.
How powerful.
umekubali hilo jina, kwa nini unalia?
Wewe pia umekubali hilo jina, kwa nini unalia?
Umekubali hilo jina lina nguvu. My precious daughter, Dorcas.
Binti wangu wa thamani, Dorcas.
Unataka nini?
Nikusomee
Biblia. Nikusomee Biblia. Unataka usome Biblia na macho yako ndio umekuwa Muislamu.
She wants to be able to read the Bible with her eyes because she was a Muslim.
Anasema,
your
eye of your body. Your eye is the lamp of your body. When your eyes are healthy,
Okay, sasa, ndiyo hii kikuwa.
If you move here, we'll be able to move. If
it's not allowed, we'll be a song of two way.
You see that? When I close her, now you open her eyes, she sees now and knows for things. This is a beautiful story. A developing story. When you restored, you are preaching now. He has
Amen is here.
I want to play with colors here. Sasa, where are you to buy a machine? Put that bottle down.
Where are you to buy a
machine? Where are you to buy a machine? Put the hand that you close your mouth.
Chupa ngapi ziko hapa?
How many bottles are there?
Zipo chukangapi hapo.
They are speechless. How much you have done here? Thank you, Lord. I'm going to ask you to give. Thank you so much, Jesus. Thank you. How many bottles are here?
Zipo chukangapi hapo.
Family, Jenny. Because you have to unpick, you have to unpick the question. You cannot be a straight question. And if she answers correctly, you remove one. And ask her again. Chukua chupa yako, take your bottle.
Chukua chupa yako.
She took the white one. That is powerful because she could see the other one, right? Because she could see the other one, she took it like this. Is there any other bottle on the ground? Chukua chupa ya pili. Take the second bottle.
Chukua chupa ya pili.
Dorcas.
Dorcas.
Nisikize sasa.
Nisikize sasa.
Bwana ametenda.
Bwana ametenda.
Sema na nguvu. Amen.
Amen.
Sasa kuna watu chini hapa usiwakanyage. Kuna watu chini usiwakanyage.
Kuna watu chini usiwakanyage. Kuna watu chini usiwakanyage.
Kaja jero mystery, mystery. Don't run out of them. Sasa.
Sasa.
I have another water for you here.
Nipa na chupa ingine kwa ajili yako hapa.
Chukua chupa.
Chukua chupa.
Kunywa tafadhali.
Kunywa tafadhali.
Usikanyage watu, kuna watu chini hapa wanaguzwa na Mungu. Unipate.
Nipate.
Na usikanyage watu.
Na usikanyage watu.
Unipate. Usianguke kwa stairs.
Usianguke kwa stairs.
Shika chuma ya asali. Shika the side. Chuma, kuna chuma.
Shika chuma ya kando kando.
Shika chuma ya kando kando.
Shika chuma ya kando kando.
The Lord is mighty.
Bwana ni mkuu.
Simama tafadhali.
Simama tafadhali.
Chukua chuma yako. We are now live on TV.
Sasa tuko moja kwa moja kwa runinga.
Those of you who were in a short break.
Wale mliokuwa katika mapumziko mafupi.
This is what has been happening here.
Hiki ndicho kimekuwa kikitendeka hapa.
Dorcas.
Dorcas.
Totally blind.
Kipofu kabisa kabisa.
For many years.
Kwa miaka mingi.
Using braille. And
Napia,
today,
Leo,
her eyes opened.
Macho yake yakafunguka.
So as you were in a short break, it has been power
packed.
I have been asking her questions.
Yaki sayansi.
To randomize the question.
Ni kuuliza maswali hapa na pale.
And when she gets it right.
Na kipata vizuri.
Then you know.
Basi ukajua.
That what the Lord has done is very big.
Ya kwamba kila ambacho Bwana ametenda ni kikuu kabisa.
I know that we are only a few hours on air.
Najua kwamba tunabasa machoke tu hewani.
But there is a boy here who was also born totally crippled. And I'm going to come to him. And now he's walking. That is how we took off to the break. The healings are so many. But I want to make sure that I maximize on each one. I want to make sure that if I take only three or four testimonies, I magnify the glory of Jesus. And that's why I am going to come to the people knowing that he's walking. But now we are Dorcas. I think we Isiolo.
Kutoka Isiolo.
And she asked me.
Nani niuliza?
To read for her the Bible.
Nikasomee Biblia.
And I read from Luke 11.
Na nikasoma toka Luka 11.
I read the scripture that says.
Nilisoma andiko linalosema.
That your eyes are the lamp of your body. But let us go into work now. What a mighty way to end the year in your sabuleni. I know some of you are in your village homes and you have called many people, you have opened the TV.
Year.
What a mighty, glorious way. Dorcas. Sasa tuko kwa TV moja kwa moja. Can you place, we need to speak Swahili in English, please, because there are people here. So, can you place your bottle down?
Dorcas,
are you able to see the bottle?
Je, waweza kuiona hiyo chupa?
Ni chupa, unaweza kuiona hiyo chupa?
Are you able to see that bottle?
Ni chupa ngapi?
How many bottles are there?
Chupa moja. Angalia hizi. Ni ngapi? You brought it to me and you returned it. Okay, you know you're on live TV and you're shouting that you are an Assam Nigeria. Why are you clapping? What did you see? I almost don't hear you. You are happy because of the strong of God. I just want to say it the way that we say
it.
I am happy because of the strong of God. How many bottles are down here?
Je, kuna chupa ngapi hapo chini?
Mbili, she says two.
Anasema mbili.
How many bottles are there now?
Je, sasa hivi kuna chupa ngapi sasa?
Ngapi? Moja. Ndiyo moja. This one was totally blind. The first part, she has to start learning to live with sight.
Open your eyes very well.
Okay. Open your eyes very well, looking down at the bottles and count how many. Open your eyes and see.
Fungua macho yako na ukaone.
How many bottles?
Kuna chupa ngapi?
How many?
Ni ngapi?
Three. She has to be taught.
Lazima afunzwe.
To learn to live with sight.
Ajifunze kuishi na macho yaonayo.
What an awesome thing to be.
Nitakapokuwa
sight.
Kuishi na macho yaonayo.
Meaning,
kumaanisha
whenever you wake up in that home,
wakati wowote uamkapo katika nyumba hiyo,
and you are able to see,
na unaweza kuona,
you should never ever take it for granted.
Usiwahi kamwe kabisa kuchukulia kizaha.
Because she's beginning to learn to live with sight.
You say three.
Okay, now I want you to start moving one bottle after the other and putting aside.
Ninataka uanze kusogesha chupa moja moja ukiweka kando.
Unaanza kusogeza moja kwa moja ukiweka kando. Karibu na mwingine, unaweka pale, unaweka pale.
Begin moving the bottles one after another as you put them aside.
She always goes for the first bottle she had, right?
Kila mara anaendea chupa ya kwanza aliyokuwa nayo.
Okay, but can you move there again, return them this way?
Mara tena, zirumisha upande huu.
This person was blind.
Huyo mtu alikuwa kipofu.
Tafuta nyingine, rudisha pale pia. Weka kwa mwenzake.
Weka kwa mwenzake.
Ziko ngapi?
How many are they?
Tatu.
Three.
Okay, sasa utazitoa hizo tatu uweke kando tena.
Now are you able to remove the three bottles and move them aside again?
Zingine ziko wapi?
Where are the other bottles?
Tafuta, ukipata chukua.
Look for them and when you find them, take them.
The Lord was talking to you about the three holy oceans, my daughter. Soma nataka kusoma Biblia kwa macho yangu.
I want to be able to read the Bible with my own eyes.
Nione.
I really humble before him.
I cannot even sing standing straight anymore.
Hata siwezi kuimba nikiwa nimesimama wima tena.
I have to humble before him.
Ni lazima nimnyenyekee kabisa.
She said,
alisema,
I want to be able. She's weeping.
Analia machozi.
And I asked, why are you weeping?
Nikamuuliza mbona unalia machozi?
Because I want to read the Bible with my own eyes. You have been using another song. What have you been using for reading? Braille. You came together from Israel, right? I bless you so much for coming from Israel. I bless you and I thank you very much for that. For coming from Israel. I always pray for Israel, Malera, Marisa, all those places that they may join this revival. Because I know they too are blind people. They are deaf people. They are mute. Everybody goes through this. Now tell me, you brought her here.
We met her half.
Brought her.
Now meet her.
We set up gate number one. What is the position? Is it here or here?
Tuliweka lango nambari moja.
This is the biggest. Then we have the yellow and we have the blue. The blue. So we are gate 1A and B, right?
You go on the gate 1 A and B.
Sure, my lord.
Okay, now which gate did you use for what will bring her in?
Wakati ulipitia hapo, kuna madaktari wa ngazi za juu kabisa waliojitolea.
and some media people with cameras there. And some professors from the school of journalism. They have come to volunteer to help to interview these sick people. Did they interview her?
Yes, they did, my Lord.
Why did you hold it?
What did they find out?
They found out that she was totally blind.
Why did Mohammed walk in Pofu Kabisa Kabisa?
So we will get the clips. And one professor from Egerton University has built for us 2 servers.
Now,
to be able to show all those clips. What is your name?
Faith Kadure.
Faith Kadure.
Tell me. When did you know that she had been
healed?
That her blind eyes are open.
When you enter the ground of the meeting, my Lord.
When I enter the ground of this meeting.
Yes,
many times people don't understand. Many times people don't understand. Why when I walk in? I said the glory of the Lord has now come here. Because in the dreams, he tells me that when you walk in there tomorrow, I will literally walk in with you. So now, we do not have time briefly now because I need to get other testimonies. Shalom. What can you say to people watching this about her healing and everything else? All to the people watching from Isiolo. Even her parents knew she has parents.
Actually, she comes from a Muslim family. And I had to negotiate a lot with them so that they could entrust me with her. But finally, they allowed me to come with her to the meeting of the Lord. And I was very grateful.
I found out this one was totally blind.